Mark McCountry. I'm the CEO of the Charity Engine, also known as the Worldwide Computer. Well, we're going to unify the internet with spare computing power in the world and get it doing some good for science, for industry, for medicine, and indeed for some of the people who are actually part of our networks. Every so often, someone's going to win a lot of money just for running the Charity Engine screensaver. Furthermore, we give half the profits to charity, which is why it's called the Charity Engine. As soon as we heard about it, we thought, yep, that's for us, because mobile phones, there's an awful lot of mobile phone power around the world. On the night side of the earth, half a billion smartphones are doing nothing but watch a battery charge up. That's a lot of computing power that could do a lot of good. Individually, of course, it's not much, and one phone, it's not worth a lot. But you add them all up, and you've got a massive virtual supercomputer, which could do so much good. So we're very excited to enter this competition, and we hope Vodafone feels the same about us.